Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 786 or less that. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here it will be 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 7, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 386. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 8, 48 into 8, it will be 384, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 384, and on subtracting, 2 will be left. Now 48 into 8 we did, right? So add both. So 48 plus 8 will be 56. And keep one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 200. Now we can try 0 here and 0 here. Again 200 will be left. Now 560 into 0 we did, so add both. So 560 plus 0 will be again 560, but one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 20,000. So we can try 3 times. So 5603 into 3 will be 16,809, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here will give 16,809. Subtract it and it will be 3191. Now 5603 into 3 we did, so add both. So 5603 plus 3 will be 5606, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 319100. Now we can compare this 56 with this 319. So 56 is 336, so we cannot try 6 times, we have to try 5 times. So 56065 into 5 we can try. It will be 280325, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 786 will be 28.035. And that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.